practical series of LJIP. Welcome to Biochemistry Lab. Today's aim of practical is estimation of total serum protein by biurate method. Now, what is total serum protein? Albumin and globulin are the two types of protein in your body. The total protein test measures the total amount albumin and globulin in your body. So ultimately, total protein means total amount of albumin and globulin. And to this test, it will also tells you about ratio of albumin to globulin. Now, where this test is used? This is a part of a routine health checkup, and it can be used. This value can be used when we have unexpected weight loss, fatigue, edema, which is called swelling, and that is due to extra fluid retention in that particular tissue, and the symptoms of kidney or liver diseases. Principle of this biurate method. This biurate method is the most commonly used method in most of the laboratory as well as by the student. We have another test for the measurement of total protein in serum sample, that is refractive index method. But that method requires skill, and that's why for the student purpose we are using this biurate test for the measurement of total protein. The peptide bond present in a protein that reacts with the copper sulfate in an alkaline medium. So particularly, cupric iron in an alkaline medium binds to the peptide bonds of protein and they form colored complex, particularly purple or violet color complex. And this intensity of the color that can be measured photometrically, and that can be used to determine protein concentration present in that serum sample. Procedure for the biurate test. Now, practically, how we can form this purple violet color? So for that, we need three test tubes. Thoroughly clean that test tube and label them blank, standard and test. Now to the blank test tube, add 3 ml of water solution, while in a standard and test, add 2.9 ml of water solution. In a standard test tube, add 0.1 ml of working standard of protein, while in a test, add 0.1 ml of serum solution. Now in each test tube, add 5 ml of biurate reagent and maintain all this test tube at 37 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Then after, measure the absorbance of test and standard at 520 nanometer.
Test tube. Wash it thoroughly with water, dry it and label them as test, standard and blank. To all the test tube, add all the ingredient which is given in a procedure. After addition of all the ingredients, this is how all the three test tube looks: blank, standard and test. Then after, put all the three test tube on a water bath and maintain the temperature 37 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, measure the absorbance at 520 nanometer using colorimeter. Here you can see a color of a solution change, right? Initially, biurate reagent have blue color, which after reaction with protein sample gives you purple violet color. So by measuring the intensity of purple violet color, we can measure the concentration of protein sample in a known solution.
Now we will see demonstration of photometer.
Now we are starting the second session of colorimeter, that is operation of colorimeter. Myself, Navda Sodhi, Assistant Professor, Department of Quality Assurance at LJ Institute of Pharmacy. Today we will see about the how the colorimeter is operated. This is a double beam spectrophotometer made by Visiskin. This colorimeter is operated in the range of 400 to 800 nanometer, that is visible. First, we will initialize the instrument. For initialization of instrument, switch on the instrument. It is the initialization part. Why initialization? There is a three mode. One, single wavelength. Second, scanning range. And third, multiple wavelength. Today we will use single wavelength mode for analyzing the sample. For that we have to press one. So here we have to put the wavelength. Now we have to insert the particular wavelength of the sample. Here we are analyzing the potassium dichromate solution, so I am putting the wavelength 5110 for the analysis of this potassium dichromate solution. So I am inserting here 5110 and press enter. After inserting the wavelength, the display shows us three mode: one, absorbance mode; second, percentage transmittance mode; and third one, concentration. Today we will use absorbance mode. For that we have to press 1. First of all, we have to nullify the blank solution. For that, first we have to fill the blank solution into the sample holder. So I am filling the blank solution in the glass cup. Placing inside the sample holder. Press enter. Instrument is reading this reference solution. Now replace this blank solution with the test solution. Determine the absorbance of this test solution. The absorbance is 0.3. So, by using this colorimeter, we can analyze many of the colored samples. By using the equation AU upon AS is equals to CU upon CS, we can find out the concentration of any unknown sample. Thank you for watching this video. For more updates, please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, PharmIndMed. Thank you once again.